Most PayPal or bank users use Google Voice numbers. Google Voice expires due to long-term non-use. As a result, users suffer financially. Today, I will show the trick which you can get your expired Google Voice back. Subscribe to the channel to get all necessary updates. Create a new profile in the Google Chrome browser on your computer. Click on the Automatic Gmail option on the right side of the browser. Click on the Sign In option. Enter your expired Google voicemail and log in with your password. Here is the Google Voice number remove notification mail. Note the number for ease of understanding. Open a new tab and enter the link google.com/voice. You will be asked to register for a new number. You will see no number above the dial pad and get a number option below. That means the Google Voice number in your mail is no more. Open a new tab, remove the old tabs, press Ctrl+Shift+Delete, click on the advanced option, set the time range to all time, tick all the boxes, and remove all browser data. Go to google.com/voice-link again. Click on the Automatic Gmail option on the right side of the browser. Click on the Sign In option. Enter your expired Google voicemail again and log in with your password. It will show your expired Google Voice number and click the Reclaim option next to it. Here your mobile will ask to give a number for verification. You can use a temporary number here. After entering the number, OTP will be sent for verification. Submitting OTP will get your expired Google Voice number back. I am logging into Gmail again for proof, so that you can compare the reclaimed number with the expired number. If you have any query about expired Google Voice, you can inbox me directly. Thanks for watching.